ball. Now back to throw. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Cruz Torres. It's a neat pass. Shots hit the post. Oh, it could be on. Great stop. Coming up now, a corner. Pass forward there. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. And here comes the counter-attack. That's a turnover to the opposition. Very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Coutinho. That will help ease the pressure. Well, and intercepted. Presented possession to the opposition now. This is Risa. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. What a fine save! Offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
Well, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continued to be quite as blindless as that.
And here's the shot, terrific stop. Routine for the keeper. Some options now for the pass. Shots off! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It's a decent cross. And now the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. And that will be a goal kick. Suarez. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Cruz Torres. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Well, the flag's up, is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. When you played here, Alan, did you touch that Anfield sign on the way out, or was that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Gonna try it! Very good stop here.
He's got it away. Good link up.
Aguero! Oh, well saved.
It's a penalty here. The penalty, I think it was clear cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, he scored from the spot. He's just decided to go down the middle, but he has hit it hard.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Cruz Torres.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out. Great stop.
That will be a corner. Cruz Torres. Across. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now that's a throw. Lua Lua. Aguero got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Space for the shot!
Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision. Can't keep it on the pitch, he's gone out for a throw. Lua Lua.
And in the shot goal!
He tried his luck, but his luck was out. He times his tackle superbly. Aguero. Teresa. That is a tackle and a half. Suarez. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Coutinho. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. This is Risa. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Cruz Torres. The wince on his face, maybe the muscle's gone. Good clearance. That's offside. Referee's acknowledged that fact. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming.
And down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Looks to me as though the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it, but at the same time, he's determined to carry on.
Jeff, thank you. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
He's gone out for a throw.
In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Reset. Cruz Torres. There's the ball in. He's in there with a header. Hit the bar! Terrific tackle. It'll be a throw. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
By the way, things are shaping up, it looks like the home team.
Here's a chance, and that's an equaliser, so late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts.
And talk about placing it, he knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
So, away we go at 1-1. Red, a key time for the team here.
Nice bit of,
it could be a chance. It's a wonderful goal and a wonderful time to score it. No time to recover for the other team.
And he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Off we go again, 2-1. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. That's going to be a free kick late in the game now. And that's going to be the booking.
But without question, it was not the best of challenges.
It's another very good save. Didn't get away from him the ball either. Go in from here. Wasteful pass, unforced. And the referee brings it.